To use any of these units as a blower, insert the hose end with locking nut into the blower port and tighten. Follow all included recommendations provided inside the user manual. For additional information on this and other Shop-Vac products, visit shopvac.com. If it doesn't say Shop-Vac, it isn't a Shop-Vac.